So, I harbor you no ill will. Even he was prepared to meet a wretched...
But any road, the volcano man, though we may yet fulfill,
we hunted our own kind, and with everything in it. Oh, greater will, I am the recusant Bernal. Inherit, we refuse to become you. Oh, greater will, I am the recusant, we refuse to become you.
You, it's true then. No. I must thank you. Defeat is not the end. Our Lord, until then, I must... I will leave the... I suggest you do... I will miss these encounters. The champion who walks the... I always was. This is perhaps...
Now you've gone and killed right...
Cripes.
Perhaps a tarnish, but for now, the demigod beast is slain, and Tanith has a fine mess.
Well, here I am.
Bye, my friend.
What is it?
Oh, come to make a pot. For that.
Whatever is the matter? Please, I implore you, continue. Continue your reflections, your rhythms. I must be the one to record them. What matters this issue of Radagon, really? The Erdtree, heart of the Golden Order, lies before our very eyes. Why must these qualms come to you now? We were on the very cusp. Oh, was that you? Sorry, I hardly am a little shaken since the Master ceased his movements. The Master's reflections had heightened as we neared the Erdtree. While still a precise calculus, the rhythms grew increasingly wild until he simply ceased. Now the Master is facing quite the puzzle. The Golden Order is founded on the principle that Marika is the one true god. However, the name of Marika's second husband, King Consort Radagon, also appeared. Who exactly was Radagon? The Master is stumped. His finger has remained still ever since Radagon's name was discovered. Curse my mediocre mind. The Master only has me. And here I fail him. This is good to see.
Indeed, I'll...
That is a work of its incantations, Beth. Very well. I cannot, even if it... His finger, but the Erd... Why must... We were on the...
Hey.
great. Tree wards off all who deign approach. We are all forsaken. None may cry.
Hello again. Allow me a moment to confirm you were unable to enter the Erdtree, prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impaled. A husk of the Erd, the only way to stand before and become the my purpose. So I'd like you to undertake anew to the Flame of Ruin, then, and guide you. Let my hand share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
Thank you.